trick, guys. It's always a trick. The pole looks a little bent, so I would suspect that that pole is pretty well rooted into the ground, and it can somehow support his weight. But I'm, or something a little more obvious than that. But it's pretty cool.